How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more BioShock. Wonder what exactly we can accomplish in this episode. You know, I know last episode we made fairly decent progress. We found our way. We found the key, I guess, to the dentistry area, I think. We fought Dr. Steinman. I believe that's his name. Yep, that's exactly where we were. We were in there. Yeah, let's heal ourselves. Okay. And we went into that room, we raided it. Okay, let's see here. I think we're good. Definitely hear Big Daddy. Yeah. Yep. Oh god.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke.
What? Okay. I don't know what happened. Oh god. Holy freak.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
What? What? Okay. This ain't gonna be good. It's the first fight. What is that?
I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Not gonna hurt you. Choose whether to rescue the little sister or Harvester. If you Harvester, you get maximum Adam to spend on plasmids. But she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less Adam, but Tenenbaum has promised you to make it worth your while. Let's save her. Let's take the cigarettes and the Merlot. And we'll save her.
No.
We're doing it drunk. You feel better?
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
It better.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. Did you cross paths with another of them? Gather a girl machine. Make sure you pay.
God. Oh, it's a gathering garden. Enrages target, causes it to attack someone other than you. Leave me alone, Jay. You can now carry more EV in your body, allowing you to use more plasmids before having to reload with an EV hypo. Awesome. Now I can't afford anything. Okay. Let's see here. What is it that's going to happen? Oh, we're here now. We get to fight a big daddy now. Yay! Wish I had the electroshock. Any leak is a bad one. Okay. Can we hack this one? No. We're supposed to come down here again? Where'd she go? She dead? She must be. Oh, thank you for the money. Okay. You guys hear the security drone, right? What key did I get then? Was it this over here? Tell the minister he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter's wedding, not his. Okay. Where'd she go? Aha! Yeah, let's go old school. Is that the same person? Must have been. Oh yeah, we can hack this one. Whew. Oh, I can't take any more first aid kits. Oh no. Now we can. That's good. I'm glad we came back here. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Let's see here. No active goal. What are we supposed to do? Let's see here. Looks like we gotta come over here, maybe? Oh no, we gotta go over here. We gotta go back to the foyer. So we gotta go through there. Okay. I think we gotta come over here. Oh man, I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight. Okay.
One of them big daddies.
Oh, good.
Easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the Adam they carry.
Okay. There's a little sister head. You get the Adam from her. You must deal with the big daddy first. Okay. That's how I zoom in. Whoo! Died. It's exactly what I thought was gonna happen. God dang it. Okay. We gotta come back over here and fight him again. God. Who? Oh god, we're cornered. Ow! There we go. Oh god. We're screwed. Holy freak. Ah, no! God dang it! Okay. We good? Ow, okay. We're good. And we're just gonna rescue.
No.
Whoo! Saved two of them.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
I can't have the grenade box, can I? I'll take the pistol. 3 rounds. That's it. Okay. Whew. That could have been a lot worse. Can we go in here now? Good. And we'll go to this. Reduces all physical damage. We can get both of them. Developed for use in today's uncertain environment, and rage will make your victim forget what side he's on and attack anyone nearby. Just make sure anyone isn't you. Awesome. Hello? Store and gene bank, I guess. And... okay. Whew. That means all of the little sisters are done for... in this area. What is... another one? Are you freaking kidding me? Rick! He's slow. Ow! I'm dead. I'm so dead. I thought there were only two! Two little sisters, that is. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead! There's no way I can fight him without any bullets. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Oh, God! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Why can't I move? Oh, God. Stop it! God dang it! God dang it! Oh, man, this is not gonna turn out too well. Give me bullets. I would like some bullets. Okay. And is there a vending machine anywhere nearby? He's crispy! He's crispy! My God. Oh! Ow! Ah, my God, I'm screwed. He's right there. He's right there. Right at the spawn. Shotgun. I have 13 shells. Not much health left. Okay. I need some healing. Okay. Please, God, let there not be any more of those. There's a vending machine. Okay, we just... Okay. Please don't let there be any more of those. Yeah, where the heck are you?
Oh, darling, 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 you can...
I'll take your money. I know, I've already checked those. Yeah, well, I might as well check twice. Why were there two Big Daddies that I had to fight? I only remember having to fight one. My God!
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Nope. Ow. Okay. Telekinesis it is. Where'd it go? Okay, I'm not doing so hot. Great.
Got it! Extracting everything!
Stop it! Stop! Dang. Okay. So glad I'm out of those now. Looks like it's buckshot from now on. Oh, good. I could use that. Oh, I blew that up. How do I get in there? I'm apparently where I need to be. If I understand this correctly. No? Okay. Ah!
Security alert loop activated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Call through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Yeah, Atlas. Just $16? That's it? I feel ripped off. Okay, Neptune's Bounty. Ooh, we fought two Big Daddies this episode. This is a big episode. Big Daddy episode. I'm sorry. Now, I guess.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Go to Fontaine Fisheries. Okay. Anybody else find it odd that you have a fishery underwater? $9. That's it. Okay. Okay. Let's remember where this is. This could come in handy. Increases wrench damage. Okay, back. Okay. We gotta find keys, I guess, to open those. Let's finish this episode with a hack, why don't we? Okay.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. Really do appreciate it. I guess if you have any questions, statements, concerns, let me know down in the comments below and I'll get back to them. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.